Okay, this is the issue I'm having on the FX-803. When I put the airplane in the on position, and then put the throttle on, and try to put my throttle up, nothing happens. Sometimes it'll work, sometimes it won't. Sometimes it'll turn off, sometimes it won't. Sometimes I'll get good acceleration, sometimes I won't. Be like nothing. So there's really no response. There is responsiveness on this side. Left and right, but just on the throttle. Yeah, I'm at 100% there. Nothing. So either the problem is with the switch, sometimes I can do it aggressively and it'll work, other times it won't shut off. Put it down. See, I'm 100%, nothing. Issue with the transmitter. I've tried it with different batteries and I get the same results.